Cultures are lost. No any more culture remain. But for us, we are trying to keep our traditional culture. So the people, how they can enjoy that culture that we have for their memories and for their cameras, that you can see pictures of the Maasai, how they dress, where that if you go back home, you announce with them that how the Maasai stay with the very hard life like this. And most of the people, they see that is very hard life, but for us, we saw it's a very simple life. So this is the way how you can see the cultures. The cultures are disappear for many, many years, but we are going to have only three tribes stay with their tradition. We have Maasai, Tatoga, and Bushmen, only. And that's why we are allowed to live in national park, as we are not hunters, we are not farmers, we just migrate with wild animals, we are friendly, you know? Yeah. So that's the way how we are thinking, because you don't have that culture in your home, it's why you enjoy this one, and taking pictures, and put on your mind.
Thank you. Walidunguka, 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 watakapu miranyama.